So hello everyone, my name is Fatima and I'm right here sitting with a young man from Dosu Village. This is Mokha and he's 19 years old. He just finished his study from grade 12, but he's not sure whether he's going to pass or not. So his vision is not quite clear yet where he wanted to go after he's finished his study. Mokha can tell you a little bit about his life before he accepted Jesus.
Muốn nhóm ban thưa bọn nắng nhóm ban bốc bông nhóm tự cao này.
Before he said he believed in Jesus, he was giving a bicycle ride to someone who is blind to the church.
Mông con nó kia chia trao tất với hai lần nhóm ban châu châu rung nhóm tâm tư tộc ma châu rung nhóm tâm tư tư tộc đến rồi hãy nhóm ban tầm ra chất chưa được.
So it was like every day that he would give a bicycle ride to this this blind man, you know, to the church. So he did that very often until he decided to, you know, attend some church program, like kids program, youth program, until he decided to give his life to the Lord. And he said that as he continued attending the church, he prayed to God for more love and more peaceful in his heart. God really changed his life, and he said there was more love flowing into his heart until his heart became soft and he accepted Jesus Christ until now. Thank you very much.